our sin, or the darkness that dwells inside of us. It basically is like, you ever had a scab? That you kept picking at, and you never let it heal. It's the same thing with our sin. We never let God truly heal it, so we keep picking at it, and keep doing it over and over. And not actually giving it to Holy Spirit to actually heal our wounds, heal our spiritual wounds, heal everything that is with us that needs to be healed and taken away by God. Have mercy on our souls to give it to all, to Yahweh. God will give it to Yahweh fully, take it off. There's something we were never supposed to wear, bear, hold on to. Only to let go, amen. And I'm talking to myself as well, because man, I need it sometimes too, amen. That we can let these things go, because we need to let them go by the grace of God. That it really never was for us to hold on to, but to give it to Him. But the weight of sin He bore at that cross, of the world's sin, was far greater than we could ever feel. We wouldn't even be able to take a hold or grasp of what He held, because what He held was far more heavier than we could ever imagine, we think. And we believe our depression, anxiety, or whatever we hold on to is heavy. What stress we feel on this earth is heavy. It's nothing to compare to what Christ. Imagine when if you were to sweat and all the blood would pour out due to the glands in the strings of your sweat pores. There was a branch of that was actually broken, and your blood got caught in the stream, and you would only sweat blood. Not even resembling water, but blood. It's different when you see it that way. Amen. Then we would probably only know, if Christ would hand us that, of what He bore on that cross, nobody would be able to handle it. It's just, no one. Feel that. God bless. Amen. Power nice. Godspeed.